Hi, Joe again. Just checking in. FASD month, always good to do so. So today, the little bit of information I want to share with you is, did you know when a fetus has been exposed to alcohol, the blood alcohol level is the same or higher than the mother's? So we know that a fetus in utero can take longer to get rid of the alcohol in their body than the mother. Sometimes up to 24 hours longer, which is a real shock, right? Something to bear in mind. Zero alcohol, zero risk. See you soon.